I was part of Hong Kong YLP 2020, and the project was on diversifying Hong Kong's economy and creating new job opportunities for the youth. My most memorable moment would be in Module 2, the experiential learning part of the program. Being able to kind of journey along with people from different sectors and kind of tackling and deep diving into the issue was both very exciting and also thrilling throughout the process. What I found most impactful about YLP is being able to learn about personal leadership, in particular what it means to practice courage and vulnerability. Especially applying that in my workplace, I was able to share about how I was feeling, especially when I was facing different challenges with my colleagues, and that really helped to strengthen our understanding and build empathy among the team.
咁我嗰年 GBA YLP 嘅題目係 Innovative Ideas for Improving the Quality of Life in GBA 咁樣，咁就諗咗揾咗好多可以提升 GBA 嘅一啲生活方案啦咁樣。我諗形容 YLP 嘅話，我詞語係充實，係真正嘅充實咧，就係好似24小時裏邊，你真係用足24小時去做到一件事情。 係喺我人生裏面，我覺得做好一件事咧係好困難嘅嘢嚟嘅。但係就正正係放下咗工作一段短嘅時間，好 intense 全程投入咁去做好一件事，所以嗰個充實嘅感覺係好強烈嘅。
One phrase that explains my entire YLP experience, I'll say it's impact for the greater good. And I think to summarize that, you know, why did YLP invite so many different leaders from different parts of society was because they believe not just in the corporate leaders, they also believe in the grassroots leaders. So impact for the greater good.
我在 YLP 里面印象最深刻的片段是我们当时十几个人一起去了公共房屋去看，跟大家一起去呢，就可以跟房屋里面的主人去聊天，去问他住在这个房屋里面的感受。所以这个经历，我觉得是在其他的相似的培训课程里面学习不到的。
整個課程，我覺得最好嘅嗰個部分咧，就係佢嗰啲討論嗰啲部分係經過精心嘅設計。精心設計嘅意思咧，就係唔同背景或者唔同意見嘅人都會喺一個咁樣嘅場合講嘢，喺一個少數嘅意見裏邊都能夠發表到自己聲音嘅，就係非常重要。要如何同即係唔同意見嘅人一齊合作啦，然後將嗰啲唔同嘅意見變成一個整全嘅建議咧，我諗呢個都係一個 lifetime 嘅 experience。
Join the Hong Kong Young Leaders Program.
Join the Hong Kong Young Leaders Program.